James, welcome back to Shrewsbury Town, and you've been gone for a little while now.
Yeah, about 4 years, 3 years ago or something. Delighted to be back and hopefully start playing some games.
Was it a hard decision to make to come back?
Easy.
Yeah.
Good club, good people here. Chris Skitt, Michael Jackson, Dave the Kit Man. I don't know the gaffer too well yet, but he seems good. What I've spoke to him, what I've heard. So, delighted to be back. It was an easy decision, so happy with that.
Since you've been away, you've been playing games, Tranmere, League One as well, so you've got a bit more experience.
Yeah, I've got more experience. I was only a youth team player when I come from Everton, so I've come with more experience now.
I mean, have you come on as a player now?
I think I have. I think I've learned League One a lot more, and it's a lot more physical than from back then. I was only young, so I think I've learned and a lot more experience from back when I was here. Yeah.